And next up is the B final of the men's 500-yard freestyle, event 24. Our contestants tonight in lane one from Princeton Piranhas, Charlie Andrysevitz. In lane two from Ridgewood Y, Leo Fricker. In lane three from the Berkeley Aquatic Club, Tom Barrett. In lane four from the Atlanta Club, John Englert. In lane five from Ridgewood Y, Thomas Hamley. In lane six from North Jersey Barracudas, Jake Letty. In lane seven from Berkeley, Matthew Stryzak. In lane eight from Berkeley, Audie Breslin. Lane nine also from Berkeley, Zachary Ruiz. And in lane 10 from the Berkeley Aquatic Club, Andrew Quanzo. And in first place, we have Thomas Hemmerle from Ridgewood Y in a time of 4:58.91. In second place, Tom Barrett in a time of 5:00.11. And in third place, Jake Letty from North Jersey Barracudas.